depends. I'll go with Tyson.
Derek Chisora, the heavyweight boxer who's faced both Alexander Usyk and Tyson Fury, he doesn't believe there's anyone at that weight that can beat the WBC champion. He declares his support for the Gypsy King if the Super Battle of the Century takes place next year. So on what basis did Del Boy make his statement? Who'll be the real king that defeats all other opponents in this division? Let's find out in today's video, but before you jump in, remember, like, subscribe, tap that bell icon just like that so you don't miss out on any updates from Boxing Insane. Tyson Fury versus Alexander Usyk. It's one of the most anticipated fights in the heavyweight division. Both fighters have their own pros and cons and have different fighting styles. However, the two have one opponent in common, British boxer Del Boy Derek Chisora. Fury, who had just beaten Chisora over 10 rounds in a mismatch that was uncomfortable at times, is widely expected to face the Ukrainian in early 2023. The fight would see his WBC belt pitted against Usyk's WBA, IBF, WBO, IBO, and the ring titles to crown an undisputed heavyweight champion.
My belt.
Both champions are ready for the confrontation early next year. They're in talks to sign an official contract. Later, Fury said the bout with Ukrainian Usyk would probably take place in Saudi Arabia in February or March. The Usyk side is also ready to confront these two giant heavyweights. The WBA, IBF, and WBO heavyweight champion has targeted a springtime meeting with the WBC. Usyk said his dream venue for the fight would be in his home country, although that looks doubtful with the ongoing invasion by Russia. Thus, Chisora made his prediction about the winner of the Super Battle of the Century. The victory over Del Boy now frees up Fury to negotiate an undisputed fight with Usyk. After the fight, Chisora told Seconds Out that he would favor Fury should it be made. Ultimately, the fighter's injured jaw from 10 brutal rounds with the Gypsy King didn't allow for more elaboration. So on what basis is Del Boy Chisora making his prediction? The British boxer has many years of experience fighting in this subject, but in that case, that's not really important. Derek has faced both of these giants of the heavyweight division. He understands the opponent as well as the fighting style of both. Alexander Usyk was already facing Derek Chisora when he moved from cruiserweight to heavyweight in 2020 and proved his strength. Chisora provided the Ukrainian with just his second test in the division. The pair fought in October of 2020, going the 12-round distance before a unanimous decision of 117-112, 115-113, and 115-113 was announced for Usyk. Alexander Usyk came through his hardest test yet as a heavyweight with a unanimous decision over Chisora and a move closer to a world title shot. It was Usyk's second outing at heavyweight after a 7-round win over American Chaz Witherspoon last October, and the victory secured his status as the mandatory challenger for the WBO world title. Saturday's fight showed Usyk can still utilize his boxing skills against bigger men at heavyweight. Usyk weighed in 38 pounds lighter than Chisora, who tapped in at 255. and the Ukrainian had to cover up and do plenty of energy-sapping wrestling, holding the bigger man thing in the fight. The Ukrainian's southpaw skills sharpened alongside his training partner and friend, Vasilev Lomachenko, and more evident catching Chisora with a left to the jaw. Meanwhile, Usyk showed he can take a top heavyweight's punches and come back with his own. In addition, Chisora also had a classic trilogy with the Gypsy King, 2011, 2014, and most recently 2022. Following two losses to Joseph Parker and a win over Kubrat Pulev, Chisora found himself picking up a call from Fury, who offered him a shot at the WBC heavyweight title. The two had faced off before, with Fury taking both victories. The trilogy was to be no different, and their abilities proved to be so many levels apart that by the halfway stage, people were urging Chisora's corner to throw in the towel. It ended in a 10th round TKO for Fury, with the ref waving it off, having seen enough. Chisora has developed into a fan favorite thanks to his unwillingness to back down from any opponent, no matter who it is. However, in fact, Fury has too many advantages over Chisora. He's younger than Chisora. He's bigger than Chisora. He's faster than Chisora. And Fury's proven impossible, at least thus far, to be put away. Throughout all three matches against his compatriot opponent, Tyson showed great strength with lightning speed. And in addition, Fury is very smart as he controls the entire match. Perhaps the Gypsy King is just too much for the older Chisora. Therefore, maybe Chisora's predictions are utterly valid, at least based on his combat experience. If it is made, Fury would enter the bout the bookmaker favorite, and pundits have already offered the opinion that the man from Morecambe will simply prove too big and too strong for the former cruiserweight. It's worth remembering, though, some said the same before the Ukrainian beat Anthony Joshua twice. It certainly doesn't seem to be a problem for Usyk, who'll stand face to face with Fury and show heavyweight composure. How about you? Do you agree with Del Boy Derek Chisora's prediction? When will these two giants face each other? Who do you think will win the bout? Leave your comments below and let us know. Don't forget, like, subscribe, tap that bell icon. You don't want to miss any videos from Boxing Insane. Stay safe, and we'll see you next time.